Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Uncle Brian, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be in Boston.
Welcome to the next episode of
Halo Combat Evolved Anniversary.
Red Bull. I'm going to drink the Red Bull. I want that on a t-shirt. Red Bull.
Oh no.
Woo!
Well enough alone. Oh, I was like, I don't hear any voices. Something's wrong.
Yeah!
Da-da-da-da-da-da, episode 4, or possibly episode 8, I don't know, cause I play Halo all day, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, but yeah, and recorded it, there is help everywhere.
Yeah, I feel like there should be a sniper rifle somewhere.
Makes me sad.
See, I usually avoid saying what episode I think we're on.
Yeah, that's why I haven't said
because
it.
Because I assume I'm wrong. I don't know what's in the future.
Yeah, that's what. That's like the next episode.
Okay. Hey, Halo. Playing from hour 4. We've been playing for 4 hours.
Ooh, ah. Okay, I don't care anymore. Oh, where the fuck did you go?
Hey, I'm dying. I should move.
Red Bull, I'm drinking the Red Bull.
They won't dare shoot me while I'm on this tree.
Went up the way wrong side.
Whoa, there's guys everywhere. What are they running from? Do we have to deal with the flood yet?
No, it's coming up though.
Pretty close?
Yeah.
How far through the game are we?
I don't know, I think we're a good halfway at point.
Wow. We've made some progress.
Maybe just a little under halfway.
Cool. There you are.
Thank you.
There you are. Whoa. What was that? I thought it was some weird plant. I just saw it in the corner of my eye.
Ready?
Hold on. I need this.
Behind you. To your left.
What is that noise?
I don't know. Let's go.
Oh.
I will press this button.
Go ahead. Press it. Go ahead. I dare ya. Oh, it's an elevator. Well then. Well, I'll be down there soon.
See? It's like... Oh, I should have jumped. Grenade! Run!
Ah! I made it!
Tap. Whoa. I am downstairs.
Me too. What are the... Is there a significance to the different colors of shields? Whoa, I died.
I don't know. Maybe in strength.
I always felt like there was or there should be, but I don't know if there's an actual difference.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm right there with you.
You never saw it coming.
Damn, this fucker over here. Where the fuck are you? Oh, that way. That makes sense.
Yeah, I continue.
They have really small hallways in this one.
Do they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This way. Not that way.
Which way? This is the way I was going. Great.
This way.
It's a good thing you moved. I would have murdered you. Ah! What is this? Oh, it's blood. Did I do that?
Nope. Can't get in there. Can't get out either.
That looks like just a cheap way of blocking us. Oh, there's dead things.
Yeah. I think they actually block themselves in instead of block themselves out.
Oh, that would make more sense. Oh, they're hiding from the flood?
Possibly. No, they didn't do a really good job at it.
No, they didn't.
I'm sorry.
You had to put him down.
I did.
I was kind of interested in what he was going to say, though.
What?
I was interested in what he was going to say.
Oh, I thought you were laughing at me when I was trying to get through the glass and I just broke it.
I think we're like extremely, extremely close to the flood, aren't we? This feels floody.
Yeah, no topic over here.
Wait, where are you? Oh, yeah, I was gonna go that way. Well, I was gonna go this way, but.
Here we go, through this door.
Like, I'm somewhere around here.
Mom, are you in the shower? I'm coming in.
I really need to pee.
Mom? Dad? Oh, I guess you aren't here. I guess I'll just use this restroom. But if anyone's in there... Oh, God! I'm sorry.
Uncle Brian? What are you doing here? You're supposed to be in Boston.
This ragdoll effect is so bad.
Huh. I guess he's sleeping.
Did Mom period all over the floor again?
Oh. Dad left his hat. Yeah.
I guess I'll look at it. It is his hat.
Pretty sure. It smells like him.
Let's take a look at his card.
Perkins.
Oh, Jenkins.
Prove it, Jenkins.
Play.
How old would that music be?
That's classical.
Keys everywhere.
He is.
He's very prolific. He must be extremely important. More important than the Master Chief. He's more everywhere than the Master Chief.
I was like, alrighty, I'll go.
Walk, walk, walk.
Oh, it's not over.
Nope.
He moves funny. He's very fast.
I feel like they're going to turn around and there's going to be a Velociraptor.
Oh. Right? I wonder if that would be an interesting game.
A predator.
Like a military island of like Jurassic Park where like it had been overrun and they have to go save people. Wouldn't that be interesting?
Turok?
But military. Like this.
Oh. Really? I didn't know you're an expert on Covenant Anatomy.
scramble insides. Maybe their insides look like that.
Yeah, as far as we know, they've always been that way.
Red Bull!
That wasn't planned.
Not at all. We're in sync now.
We got this.
Why is the captain of the ship there?
I don't know.
He doesn't even have a gun.
I feel like he's really important and he shouldn't be there at all.
I'm really surprised our tech works so well with theirs.
Oh, yeah. I'm surprised it didn't interfere with the door opening.
Actually, it's not even the Covenant tech. It is... What is it? I don't want to say Arbiter. I want to say,
No, Arbiter would be wrong.
I know. I want to say Arbiter, but that's still an elite. Forerunner.
Forerunner?
Yeah, it's Forerunner tech.
Yeah. Maybe we got our tech from them. What's
going on, soldier? Yeah. Well, no, the Forerunners created the rings to destroy the Flood.
Right.
But the thing is the rings kill any organic life. So they, like, got the DNA, made, like, an arc of all alien species, and then replanted them everywhere. So, like, we were just as advanced as the Forerunners at a point. And then we went back to, like, cavemen.
Yeah. How did those little guys break open the door?
How'd they work that quickly? Oh.
Wow, they're bigger than I thought.
Sergeant, we're surrounded. Just like shaking their arms.
Jenkins is like looking around.
It looks like they're running around doing the monkey.
Right?
Do the monkey. Da 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 da. He is not really caring.
They don't seem to care either. They're kind of just standing around and jumping.
That one guy earlier was actually surprised he was still alive.
Yeah.
Why? We could still use that. You have, like, a whole bunch of pouches. I don't know what they contain.
It could be useful. It's like, hey, Keys, you remember this?
Mom!
Wait. That happened just recently, right? Keys didn't come back from something else, like... He's in here somewhere, probably.
Probably. No. Keys turns into a... No, we find him later.
Found him!
No, Keys is on the...
I mean, found the Flood. I was right about the Flood.
So Keys is on the Covenant ship.
Oh, right.
He is one of these things, but he's
all... Ew. I don't think he is.
Yeah.
No, because isn't he at the end of Halo 2, like, talking to an elite?
Maybe. It might be the captain that I'm thinking of.
Yeah, I think it's the captain. I don't like the little flesh flakes. It's disgusting. Ew. I don't remember it being so gross. It's so quiet. Why is it
this? Like, we're used to, like, people yelling at us all the time.
And he seems to just...
It looks like these were actually, like, prisons for them. And yet... Suppose... Oh, wow. Oh, okay. We have Flood creatures now. Elite Flood. I tagged him.
I remember one. I did a recording of Halo a long time ago. Like, I don't even know if any of the other Halos were out yet, and I had recorded it. There was like a weird glitch where, like, I had two Flood, both missing their heads and their arms, just kind of following me around.
Oh, so it's kind of like, never mind, you wouldn't get that reference.
Probably not. But they were just like, hey, what's going on?
Hey, look, the Covenant are still alive.
Just like these guys. Exactly like these guys. Look at that.
I was just talking about it, and then it happened.
Well, they still have their right arm.
But they're not hurting me. They're my buddies.
Ha.
You want a bone?
Sorry, I'll take you away from you guys.
Aww. Okay.
What?
I lost my friends.
Yeah, I know, but you're like...
That one didn't attack me either. Maybe they love me. What?
he completely ignored you and went after me.
Ow. Hey. Knock it off. That hurts, Jeffrey. Don't do that.
I fell down. Do you like how it's like one shot them in the face? Why'd you shoot me?
There's one behind you.
Damn, I missed the
ball. I just want to go back to that. It's like, there's one right behind you. What?
Oh, God!
No. Steven. They're not being nice anymore.
I just see them like, threw a grenade. I'm sorry.
I'm okay.
Hey, I saved a grunt.
Thank you. Oh, they got me. I'm going to turn.
That'd be cool if like yours did, and it's like,
there is like moments. Ultra powerful.
Oh, thank you. That was nice.
You have grunt buddies. Nope, no you don't.
Why?
I'm so wondering if you just take off their attacking arm, if they'll stop trying to kill you.
Maybe. I think it's their left arm.
Their left arm. Like, if that works, we should just build an army.
I'm like, I don't know where to go.
Stop it, Grunt. You need to cut that out. There's a lot more than just a grunt up here. Found out. I'm gonna die. Having trouble?
I meant to punch him, and then he just, like, didn't move.
We found it!
I'm like, where? I just see your leg. I'm like, what?
That was perfect aim. That's exactly what I meant to do.
Oh, this way.
Oh.
Look, oh wow. You died and there's health right across in the other room.
Oh, we could have just went that way.
Ooh.
Railgun.
Is it a railgun?
I don't know. Maybe. Do my bullets go faster?
Dominic, there's more.
Huh? Oh.
His left arm.
He's like,
oh god. Okay, it's gone.
We build an army.
He is the first. He will teach the others.
Did he hit you? Oh no, it was a little guy. Hey, Paul. Paul, hey. Come on.
He's so traumatized about his arm.
He's like, you took it.
Oh, okay, here you go.
You took it from me. Paul? Paul?
Paul?
Come on.
Paul.
Right here. You know, maybe he's got things to do.
Paul, are you retarded? Paul, up here.
Come on. You coming? You know, he could just patrol down there. We'll be back.
You mean up there?
Oh, up there. Bye, Paul.
Yep. Going even further down. Why did it teleport me?
Cause it's stupid.
Oh, they have guns.
Uh-oh.
Did you jump where my grenade was?
Kind of.
Dominic.
Huh.
An overshield.
Use it.
I did. These guys are less manageable than Paul.
shoot their shooting arm.
I shoot all their arms.
Do we just keep going? Or do we go up?
No, we go through here.
Up? I feel like this
invisibility.
I feel like this is a way to go.
Oh, Dominic, our people!
Save him! He's a much better fighter than Paul. Oh. We've lost him. You will be David. Get out of my way, David.
They don't know where I'm at now, right now, Dominic.
Huh.
Did you not grab the invisibility thing?
No.
Oh.
I didn't see one. Oh, I'm dead. You killed David.
I'm sorry.
That one was just sitting there. He's like, I wonder what life's going to be like when I change. Oh, I'm alive.
Ow!
Sorry. Oh, he made it out. Get away from me. Oh, whoa, what's happening? Oh!
I'm dead.
I like how these slightly smaller ones are much more threatening than the huge ones.
Like, after a while, yeah. If you get enough damage, they just take you out.
Oh, no, I'm talking about, like, the medium-sized ones. Not the little balloon guys, but the ones with the weapons. They're much more threatening than the big guys that just whip you.
Go into that room.
Boop.
Yeah, you have to go back into the other room. To the right. To the right.
I just wanted to see if I could take out some of those little guys. There you go.
Boop, boop, ba-doop.
Boop. Boop, 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 boop.
In midair.
I didn't know that was effective against them.
What?
Melee attacks in the back. I don't know what that was for. Hope it wasn't important.
Damn, there's like a health like right here too. Alright, I'm up top.
Me too. Oh, I fell.
I know, I shot you down.
Hey. You safe. Maybe we can learn to live in harmony. As long as they are missing their arms.
Whoa! Look!
Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. He's safe. Oh!
I was trying to shoot his other arm.
Why?
He just died.
He doesn't attack with that arm.
Yeah, he does. I've had other ones attack me with that arm.
They need it for pooping and wiping.
And shooting guns, Dominic.
They don't... No. Those are different ones.
No, those guys still do it.
No, they're the medium-sized ones. The big ones don't shoot guns, as far as I know.
Yeah, they do.
I don't believe you.
Look at him. He's just dead. That's our guy, too.
Oh. Maybe we should be better Master Chiefs.
Dominic, look, there he is. There he is not.
I think when you shoot the other arm, they die.
I think it's just the compound damage of shooting both arms kills
him. Yeah. Pop him! Pop him! Yeah, the medium-sized ones are more threatening by far. There you go. Aww.
I was trying to shoot that guy, he just ran in front of me. Like, hey, how's it going?
That was Greg.
You killed Greg.
No, Greg, got in my way.
It was his fault.
But I shot, and then he, jumped in, and he's like, hey, I'm Greg. Nice to meet you. I'm new to the family. And it's like, kook.
We lost another one. At least Paul's still alive.
Maybe.
Oh. Okay. I teleported. Paul should still be alive.
Should be.
All the medium-sized guys are like the slow, violent, what is it? Slow as in mentally slow, violent cousins.
Yeah.
Who are we missing?
I think we're good.
Must be under us. Nope. Up?
Nothing.
Oh, wait.
Through this door over here.
There's the little one. Oh, that's not how I... Oh, I'm being chased.
I almost shot you there for a second.
Did it scare you?
Nice. I got a medium one. Calm down.
Nice. Wow. There's a lot of weapons up here.
Where are you?
They all died right up here.
Yeah.
With all of their weapons and health intact.
Oh, shotgun.
Nice. Ow. Hey. Knock it off. Oh, that's not the one you calmed down.
Yeah, no, check the other guy's armor off.
Did I get him?
He's good. Yep, we got two of them.
Alright.
Move it on up. Move it on up. This way.
Oh.
I don't know where to go. I just couldn't get up there.
Oh. You just jump.
Yeah. Or I could just teleport.
Cool. Where are we going? Huh? Oh, they can hold guns. You are totally right. I'm sorry.
He has no arms. I have succeeded. Oh! He started shooting it through him.
No. Oh, yeah, he did. Ow.
Wow. It's like, why are the floods so threatening? As long as you de-arm them, they're not really threatening.
I got it. Okay. No, they're actually quite nice.
He's like, hey, thank you for getting rid of that arm problem I had.
My arms were being really violent. I was trying to tell them to stop. It didn't work out.
He died. He could not...
He wasn't strong enough.
Yeah. Fall down.
Yeah, I jumped down. I'm being exploded. What's going on? Oh. The only real problem with collecting minions is telling the difference between them and the others.
Oh yeah, because
Ralph is still up there.
Ralph.
Yeah. Where's Adam? Is that Adam right there? Nope, that's somebody else.
How do we get back up?
I think we stay down here.
Nope.
From now forth, you will be known as Joshua. He's like, hey, Joshua, I like that name. Where'd you go?
Oh, wait. I didn't realize till.
Oh, whoops. Sorry,
Josh.
Oh,
wait. I took out two of our guys.
Did you?
Yeah, I kept getting afraid. And I kept shooting. It was the ones that we had done in the gun room. You have to go back to that room.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you have to get back up there.
Okay.
Hey.
And when you go through the top, there's our guys in that one room, so don't worry about them right at first.
Yep. Goodbye, Joshua. Have fun.
Actually, I think all the ones up here are docile now. You should not have to worry. Wow. This is horrible planning they had. As long as you take out their arms, everything's good. Oh, whoa. You are not a safe guy.
No, he's not.
Now he's very safe.
Yep. So yeah, you don't have to worry. Anyone's from now on, you don't have to worry about.
They just look back at you. Good luck storming the castle.
God.
Hey, that one's coming with us.
Yeah.
What's his name?
Mike.
Oh, that's a good name.
Yeah, everyone liked Mike.
You coming with us, Mike?
Mikey! Hey, yo, Mikey!
Hey, Mikey!
Nah, he's gonna watch the fort down here.